Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I show you my makeup collection. This is the place where I usually do my makeup. And here we have an overview of all my makeup products. Let's start with the skincare products. I will take them randomly. First, I have this Nivea cream, which is good for the body and the face. Then I have a few vials of serum for wrinkles and radiance. A cleansing gel from Bioderma. An argan oil for all skin types. Acne gel from Benzagel. Blackhead removal mask. Two face scrubbers. A few makeup removal pads. And wet cleansing wipes. Let's move on to the face products. Here I have a foundation from NYX, Can't Stop, Won't Stop. Another one from Avon, which I really like. Here I have a face primer from e.l.f. Two NYX foundations. A CC cream from e.l.f. Another foundation from e.l.f. which is new. A BB cream from Cosmic Colors. Here I have a highlighter from NYX. Two blushes, also from NYX. One of them is broken. Another highlighter, Born to Glow from NYX. Two pink blushes. Two concealers from Maybelline. A foundation from Catrice. This is my favorite foundation. A face powder from Marcel. A makeup primer. A another foundation from MAC. Here I have two color correcting primers. One is yellow and the other one is pink. Here I have an highlighter from NYX, Born to Glow. Another blush from MAC. And two blenders. We continue with the makeup palettes. And here I have eyeshadow palettes and two face palettes. The first palette is from Lime Crime Venus XL. This is how it looks inside. Then I have another one from L'Oreal. La Palette Noir. A makeup palette from Makeup Revolution. This is how it looks inside. Another one from Makeup Revolution. Which I think I never used. Here I have a palette from Huda Beauty, Mercury Retrograde, which is one of my favorites. A palette from MAC. Another palette from Makeup Revolution, which is my favorite. This is how it looks inside. A mini palette from Oriflame. An eyeshadow from Body Shop. Another one from Urban Decay, which is brown. Here I have a glitter palette, no name. Another no name palette. And the last palettes I have are for face, and this one is from NYX. Is a highlighter and contour palette. And this one is from Makeup Revolution, and it's a highlighter and bronzer palette. Next are the eyes products. Here I have an eyebrow tint from Delia. A mini mascara from Urban Decay. False eyelashes from Ardell, a set of glitter eyeliners. I think I bought these eyeliners from AliExpress, I think. Here I have two eyeliners. This one is from e.l.f. and this one is from Flormar. Here I have another eyeliners from Urban Decay. One of them is gold and the other one is silver. Here I have an eyeliner from NYX. Another one from e.l.f. Two mascaras from L'Oreal, Telescopic, which are my favorites. I really recommend you guys this mascara. Here I have a liquid eyebrow pen from Music Flower. Another mascara, which is blue and it's from Maybelline. Here I have brow powder from Maybelline, an eyeliner from Wet n Wild, another one from NYX, here I have another mascara, another mascara from Maybelline, which is new. I have lots of new products. An eyeliner from NYX. Another new eyeliner from Maybelline. Here I have an eyebrow pencil from Rimmel London, a duo blue, and an eyelash and eyebrow tint from Kalos, a brow box. This is how it looks inside, and it's from Urban Decay. Here I have a pigment, a silver pigment from NYX, an eyelash curler, a false eyelash applicator, and another two eyeliners from Annabelle. Let's move on to the lips, and I will start with this huge lipstick set from NYX. It has 24 pieces and here you can find any color you want. Here I have a burgundy lipstick from Romantic Beauty, another one which is Nude from Matte Lips, another nude from NYX, a purple lipstick also from NYX, a brown lipstick from Romantic Beauty, another purple lipstick from Maybelline. You will see that I have a problem with the purple lipsticks. Here I have a pink lipstick from Lancôme, another pink lipstick which is matte from NYX, a red lipstick, this is a purple lipstick from MAC, another lipstick from NYX, another one from Hard Candy, another purple from NYX. I told you that I have a problem with the purple lipsticks. Here I have a pink one, another set of lipsticks from NYX, three lip balms from Nivea, red lipstick from Avon, another red lipstick from Revlon, four lip pencils from Ada, one nude and three purple, of course. A nude lip pencil from Essence, a red one from L'Oreal, here I have a nude lipstick from Revlon, two lip pencils from MAC. This is a brown pencil and this is magenta. My favorite lipstick from Maybelline. It's a nude. Another one from Maybelline, which is very good. And a pink lip pencil from NYX and a purple one. And the last product is a lip liner from L'Oreal, which is red. And the last things I want to show you guys are my makeup brushes. And here I have all types of brushes. Powder brushes, lip brushes, eyeshadow brushes, and this is my new set of brushes from Kuo, and I paid for them $58. But these are the best brushes, believe me guys. Okay, here I have a mascara brush set and a brush cleaning tool. This was my makeup collection. I hope you guys liked it, and if you are interested in the shade of any product, please leave me a comment and I will be happy to answer it. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you next time!